Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace is coming to the big screen in 3D. Woo! Hurry up, Qui-Gon.
Get out of here.
You don't want to be late to the celebration.
You hear that?
Yeah.
That sound can only mean one thing. Pod racing. The fastest, most intense sport ever. Just don't get too close.
I find that Jar Jar creature to be a little odd.
Anakin, drop!
Oh yeah, I almost forgot. It's not all fun.
Wipe them out.
As long as Darth Maul is around.
All of them.
On second thought, maybe you should keep the hood on. Just a suggestion. Hey, wait! A double-bladed lightsaber? That's not fair. There we go. Much better.
We'll let the fate decide.
It's a good thing we have Yoda and the Jedi keeping the galaxy safe.
We'll handle this.
Chill out, R2. I was just getting to you and C-3PO.
I can assure you they will never get me onto one of those dreadful starships.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Star Wars has every kind of droid.
Roger, roger.
Lots of them.
Oh, my.
Good ones.
Ha-woo.
Bad ones.
Destroyers.
Make that a whole army of bad ones.
Open fire.
When the galaxy's greatest heroes join forces.
Take this. And this.
Anything is possible.
Oops.
And now that it's in 3D, the action isn't so far, far away. You're right in the middle of it. And it doesn't get any better than that.
Now this is pod racing.
Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. See it on the big screen in spectacular 3D, February 10th.